Good day, everyone. This is Mac is Looking. Today is February the 7th. I'm going to start us on... Okay, deep breath. I get emails from governmenttrack.us. I have for a long time. There's a lot of information that comes in on these bills. This legislature, these roll calls. I'm going to start with yesterday because there was just a run of roll calls over water toward the end that didn't want to quit. So here's yesterday. As you can see up here at the top, I have opened a whole lot of windows. Every one of these windows plus one came from this email. The plus one, I accidentally clicked the X on one of them and closed it somewhere in the middle of opening all of them. Alright, I'm going to bring you in closer to where you can read this easier. The title of it, you know, February 6th, and try calling Congress. A lot of this I'm going to let you read because, well, I do not have teeth, and it's hard for me to enunciate clearly every word I try, you know, to be careful, and I know I screw it up. But this is important. I think it is, so. I don't know what I'm going to title this video or series if I turn it into a series. But here we go. To Save America's Workers Act. This is the actual bill. Yeah, I live in Amarillo, so it gives me an ad choice. In these bills, sometimes there'll be summaries. Sometimes there'll be related. And it's a real short list for related. You can track your bill, you can call Congress. If you want to, leave a comment. You can do that. It says, your comments are not read by congressional staff. I don't know who reads it, but, you know, govtrack.us. You can go there and, you know, to this website and find out more, of course. All right. The first one was Save Americans Act. Throw that out. There's protecting volunteer firefighters and emergency responders. Major activity. It's been sent to the House or Senate as a whole for consideration on February 4th. Tomorrow's might have more on that. But related is there. Zero is comments. Overview. There's only two pages in this bill text. You can read the text. You can get bill status widget for your website. I've never done that. To each their own, I just haven't. Over here, it gives you a prognosis of, here this has a 20% chance of being enacted. It tells you how much chance bills made it past committee that were enacted. Where it's at now, it's been introduced, it's been referred to committee, it's been reported by committee. As of yesterday, it had not passed the House yet. I don't know if this updates for today or not, since it's a day later. Open Book Unequal Justice Act. I'm just going to close that window. Well, the summary is 7 pages. Oh, hey. This view private message thing here, it's an ad choice. I hope you can read that ad choice. Don't show this ad again. I don't have a private message here. When I realized it was an ad choice, I didn't click it. Go ad free for $2. No, I'll skip it. I just don't want to see that ad again, so don't show that ad again. Ad muted. So, there you go, it was an ad. Anyways, onward. The point is, there's a whole lot of things happening here. Family Medical Leave Act. Additionally, parental involvement to participate in or attend their children and grandchildren's education and extra does it say extra what? Extracurricular activities. To clarify that leave may be taken for routine family medical needs and assist elderly relatives and other purposes always make me nervous. What's related to that? Just one. HR 1440. By the way, there's trending. What's trending on government track is up here. I'm wondering what the Smarter Sentencing Act is. I'm going to go off track here a minute, because I want to know what that is. I've seen it on a few others, and I don't want to lose it. Direct the court to impose a sentence for specified controlled substance offenses without regard to any statutory minimum. Read bill text. Uh-huh. Whatever this is, it's 57% chance of being enacted. You know, the way you can look up some of this stuff, like this S.1410, well, just type in S.1410. Oops, I'll get to 10. Enter. Google search. I'm already there, so it's already highlighted. It's 13th to 12th Congress. That's going to be important here in a minute. That's why I was going to wait to show on the search. Let's throw that out. Okay, here's the one that had my attention. HR 13 to provide for. Okay, so let's work our way down this. Yeah, the Spending Accountability Act. That might have been it. HR, yeah, I have the benefit, I can copy paste. Y'all need to type it in, H.R. space 3993. This is interesting. Yeah, here's another one that's good, but I'm going to take the space. Paste and search. Note, there's one from 112th Congress, which is the National Credit Union Admin to Improve Credit Union Safety. The one that's the 15% reduction for pay raise is 113th Congress. Okay. HR 3933, HR 3993. Pay attention to that. Don't pull a slick willy on you. Yeah. You could do a search and think you have it, and all of a sudden, wait, you're at credit union. Oh, maybe it was nothing. They got you. 112th Congress, 113th Congress. This one caught my attention because. Open up. Oh, I didn't go to Thompson. That's interesting. Changing the wording over here. Two titles. Well, the original one over here, just go to that. This bill was assigned to a congressional committee on February 5th, 2014, which consider it before possibly sending it. Full title. To provide for a 15% reduction in the titles of pay of members of Congress for pay periods occurring during a year of federal budget deficit existed during the most recent fiscal year. Much different than the wherever that feedback was. Over here, National Credit Union versus a 15% reduction in rate of pay for members of Congress. So when you go to search this stuff like H.R. space 3993, pay attention to the name. And these bills are produced by Thomas, I believe. Let's see if I can find a place to prove that. What president are you? I'm self-determining build it person, screw you. Citations related, search for more similar bills. Congressional pay adjustment. 7,087 bills match my search. What are they doing up on the hill with our money? What are we paying them to do? We hired these people. What the hell are they doing? Okay? I think that's the main thing I want to get across. Alright, I've been yapping for 14 minutes. I'm going to slide through here for a minute. Pause it. Here's something important I want to get to here in a minute. It's all important. Something Social Security there. Only one about this, the Miami Tribe of Oklahoma. Okay, now we start talking about invasive species. prevent interbasin transfer of aquatic invasive species. Great Lakes, Mississippi River, to provide for wildfire suppression. Sounds like water to me. This is too much for one person. I can't consume all this, but I can share it and share the weight of going through it or not, to each their own. Okay, we're getting into some roll call votes here. The SHARE Act failed, then passed. Then the final, they explain it passed, went to Senate. I don't know what the SHARE Act is. But I know this is talking about water and we're in California. Failed 19328. To delay implementation of an act until it is determined that it will not. This is where it got important. To delay implementation of the act until it is determined that it will not have a negative impact on the quantity, quality, and safety of drinking water in the Delta region. That did not pass. No. Now, this is important. That was at 5:53 p.m. At 5:58, they have another roll call vote. And another. Here's again, to prevent provisions of the act from taking place until it is determined. This again goes to the water. Same thing. California's Delta region, water quality, water availability. At 6:05, at 6:09, here's another trying to stipulate that the bill cannot go into effect until the secretary confirms that. We're looking at the quality. Failed. They got one passed. 6:38 p.m., getting late in the evening. And they explain they got it passed. Then they go on to more. And that was the end of the day, I guess, for February 5th. They jumped to February 11th after that. But that was important to me, that they kept at it. Roll call after roll call. At the end of the day. Refusing on getting it passed and what have you. And here where they got it passed, by the way. Yes, allow that. Let's see which one. Oh, the slip laws. Those are interesting. That can appeal, you know, that can affect a single individual, family, small group, regulations. Check up on slip laws. Okay. You can, on these that pass these bills, when they have their final vote, you can find out what your representative did in your state, yay, or nay, whatever, independent. But all the votes are given as to who did what, who made what choice where. On this particular bill, yeah, I'm just going too fast just because I'm wanting to show you that it is. There's notes at the bottom, what's the difference between A and yay, no meaningful difference. The terms are used in different sorts of votes based on Congress's long tradition or parliamentary procedure. There's just a little bit more for this one. I'm going to close this and I'll do a separate video in a little bit, going much faster for the next one. On things like this, I don't know how, the best thing you can do is type in the whole words to find it on doing a search. To just bring it up though. Committee activity. Here we go, HR 4011. Now we're talking about the mail service. Saw the mail service mentioned somewhere else too. There's subcommittees with this. Of course you have your committee members. Hello committee members. Whose interests are you taking care of, ours or yours? And that goes for everyone up on the hill. Hey, this was really long, 22 minutes. Thanks for hanging with me. I don't know if I wanted, how I want to title this or if I should make a series of these, much shorter if possible. But you know, you've got the general idea here. For this, type in h.r.3964. Make sure that what comes up is what you see here, and you don't have a slick willy like the h.3993 a while ago. Yo, for someone who said that we're not going to do a lot of talking, I sure did. Thanks for listening. I hope this is helpful. I really, really do. And if this were to be a series, what would I name it? Magnifying Glass on the Hill? I don't know. What are our tax dollars doing, folks? We're paying them. Alright. Chat laters. Bye-bye. Be well. Thanks again.